All right. Tim Tebow has a problem. He's unemployed. Jaguars needed to get down to the 85-man roster this week, and he was one of the victims on that squad. All right, first of all, it's not really a problem because Tebow still got plenty of money. Second of all, did you really think he was going to be a good tight end?
I knew he was going to get cut when they showed him in the game, and he missed that tackle, that block. When he dove at dude, and dude just like swatted him off like a fly, and Tebow went rolling, that's when I knew he wasn't going to make the squad.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, here's my question to you before I move on. Do you think another team will take a chance on him, or do you think his NFL career is finally over?
I'm still mad that the Jaguars kind of gave him a chance. Because I'm like, there was no – but, you know, that was a homer thing. That was, you know – what's the damn coach's name?
Urban Meyer.
That was just him doing some homer shit to get, you know, a little buzz for the Jaguars. You know, they had new uniforms and shit or whatever. It's nice how you make a rusty apple look brand new. You know, ain't nothing special about that squad, but you add Tebow, all of a sudden – you know, it's church on Sunday.